mission. All right, so we go to this mission. Where's the closest spot? No, we crash out right here. Which way is the mission? This way. All my fruit.
Travels, Fenyx found a crumbling wall, a casualty of Typhon's rage. He noticed something in the ruins.
A sword.
Ooh! Ah! That never gets old. Hello, hero of mine.
What are you doing here? If you think you're gonna steal my stuff again...
I said I was sorry. And your stuff is a stretch. You found most of it lying around. Oh, this used to be a hot spot for the whole island. You couldn't imagine the parties. Oh, so many good memories turned to ash and dust because of Typhon. Speaking of that villain, since I've selflessly agreed to help you on your journey...
Have you?
I'll level with you. I didn't really understand much of what the Oracle said. A wise child? Hero come home? I mean, what is that? Where do we go from here?
I guess we could use a little more detail.
My thought exactly. So, we consult Apollo, of course. As the god of prophecy, he must know our final destiny. Or, you know, have a vague idea anyway.
Okay. But we're not stealing anything for an offering.
We are not stealing anything. Thing is,
Apollo doesn't visit the island anymore. Upside, he wasn't here, so Typhon didn't get him. Downside, he's still not here.
Then how...
There is a way. It'll involve me, you, a couple of monsters, and three magic rocks. Doesn't that sound fun?
I think so.
Good. Meet me at the big tree in the Valley of Eternal Spring once you have them all.
Wait, what? You want me to find your lost stuff? I'm talking to thin air.
He's gone already.
This is what the kids are doing these days? Magic rocks? Magic can be found in the smallest of things, even rocks.
Okay, those are red things on there. Alright, so where am I going? Alright, they're all around this area. Here's one of them. Travel to here. There he goes that way. Serious. Just somewhere around here, right? Full in health, really? That happened. Okay. Go to map real quick. Can I zoom in? Yeah. Okay, it's just around here somewhere. Retrieve the magic rocks for Apollo. Or reach Apollo's magic rocks. Should be in here. Oh, I got it. One. What? How did he get it? Maybe the monster had it. Okay, anything close to here that can fast travel to? Nope, it's unexplored. Okay, well, oh wait, I can't fast travel. Back to the god of the forge statue thingy, and then I get jumped to the other one. I think it was 700 and something from here. Yeah, almost 800. Better than 1,000 or 1,100 from where it was. two down. Monsters have it. Last one was over here. I think I've been, no. Oh, whatever. That's right here. The archives. Serious? Any other monsters around here? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, collect. What the fuck? How are these guys still noticing me? I'm so far away from them.
And that makes three.
Well, you hear me set the big tree in the valley of Eternal Spring.
Where is my magic? Fenyx knew, of course, that Hermes was the one who would know how to wield the rocks.
The magic rocks.
Oh, nice. I think this is Gaia Solia. Where exactly do they want me to go? All the way to the top of the tree? Oh yeah, there's something up there. Such a weird place to have an altar in the top of a tree.
You're going to give me a heart attack if you keep doing that.
Did you bring presents?
Yeah. Here are your rocks.
Magic rocks. And technically, they're Apollo's. But he graced me with a fearsome power. Okay. Let's shake these babies up.
Prophetic spirit! Allow us to see our future against Typhon the Corruptor! Or maybe just give us some better directions! please?
What?
Impossible. What am I missing? It must mean that we need Apollo himself for the true prophecy. I mean, this is a high-level question. It deserves attention from the boss.
You said he's not on the island anymore.
Apollo! Hello? Apollo? Brother?
Is he serious? Afraid so.
I only half expected that to work. I guess we need to visit the statue of Apollo and Daphne. It's the closest direct link I can think of.
Maybe Apollo's not home. Maybe we should just get on with it ourselves.
No, no, I got this. I promise.
I've already been there. It didn't seem like it had any more magic than anywhere else.
You didn't know what you were looking for. Let's go see together. Meet you there.
Again, don't you ever just walk anywhere?
All right, down there I go. When the roads get rocky. Lucky be a laurel. A lot of bears. I'll make it exactly there. Love to see it. You love to see it.
Hermes!
I'm unpredictable. It's charming. Any luck?
No Apollo here either.
Odd. I thought for sure. Aha! I know what's missing! Apollo doesn't have his laurel wreath.
But his statue's wearing one. Hermes, everyone I love has turned to stone. A terrifying titan has me on his list. Time is kinda of the essence.
I can do it. I can. We just need the real wreath.
Because Apollo can tell the difference, wherever he is?
Of course he can. A laurel made of stone? That's so Mesopotamia. Find the real wreath and return it to this statue.
How about we do it together? Oh, never mind.
It's constantly disappearing. There's only 400 away. 420! Big ass tornado in the background there. My god, how high up this is. gonna lead to the top.
This will do it, I hope. He means well.
Okay. Back over to the statue. Oh, I pressed all the wrong buttons there. Oh, I missed. Can't even do anything. Oh yeah, I can just pop that. I hate flying monsters so much. Oh my god, I couldn't even fucking... There we go, fuck now. Yeah, bitch. Another legendary beast completed. I've defeated a lot of legendary animals so far. Anything up here? Phosphor the Patriarch. It's a cool white. It's a cool white one. Yep, land up here, please. Let me get to this side. Look at that. Ambrosia. This wasn't even on my map. At 8. I think that's enough to upgrade.
Apollo and I are brothers. We're friends, remember? Didn't you steal his cattle?
Forget remembering. Let's not dwell on the past. Think.
Well, Apollo isn't only the god of prophecy. He's the god of music, too. So what if we played...
Music! How inspired! I know the exact melody that'll get his attention. And... just the giant lyre we need to play it on. See you there.
So it's one wild goose chase.
I'll just walk. No, no, I insist.
Luck be a laurel completed. The future is in music. Oh, all the way back here. hell do you want me to go? There we go.
Shazam! Open!
I thought that would have worked for sure.
Oh, ye of little faith. We'll have to use brute force. Looks like the little lyre got sucked into the vault. You'll have to jump inside to hear its melody.
This is starting to feel like a wild Apollo chase.
This is it. Promise. I swear on the very lightning of Zeus.
Hey, don't drag me into this.
Outburst. Come on, make it through, make it through, make it through, make it through. Do it again. Oh my god. As soon as those start moving down. Shoot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, fucking hell. Gotta do a little bit early. No, I think it would have made it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I made it. time. Looks like the end. That's a chest. Oh fuck. How would I get it over here? Oh, I have to throw it.
I'm looking for.
Well, I got the liar. Can I not pick these up? No, I can't pick them up, so how would I get over there? Yeah, I don't know what to tell you. I have no idea how to get over there. No idea how to get the chest. I don't know how to get the ball over there. I think I'd be able to pick it up from wood. Oh wow, that's only number two. I haven't been in a vault in a very long time. One, four, two, three, four. Ow, fuck my foot. All right, 1, 4, 2, 3, 4. I got no coins. Two coins, but no Apollo.
Apollo's song, all right. He used to hum it all the time. Got on my nerves. Now, what to ask?
I want to know who I am. I mean, who am I to be here at all? I was a shield bearer. I tell stories. I'm not in stories.
Big questions, my friend. I don't know if...
Born of a love that would not die... Called in time of greatest need, the mountain's blood is in your veins, and it's time to step from tale to deed. Another of my aspects is healing. Take these with my blessing.
Hermes, are you okay?
My mouth tastes like Zeus threw a party in it, and nobody cleaned up.
amateur. I have a cleaning crew.
I think Apollo just spoke through you.
Ha! Nobody takes me seriously, especially Zeus. Well, I showed them. I owe it all to... Wait, what did I say?
I'll fill you in if you shut up for a moment.
Tell me everything. Oh, I'll just get us some snacks. Be right back.
No need to. Never mind. At least I know that I belong here. Now it's up to me to prove it.
Didn't see that one coming. I'm certainly not one to criticize my children, but... something in your throat?
Me? No. Go on.
I'm just saying, I'm surprised Apollo showed up. And Hermes isn't famous for his genius ideas. I still can't believe Fenyx let him drag him into...
A Pegasus?
This. Did Apollo just give Fenyx a Pegasus?
Nope.
Look how it turned out. Maybe Fenyx wasn't weak-willed, but was just willing to listen.
Mount tamed, spring. Dope, I got a Pegasus. The future is in music completed.